Good morning, Lincoln. Welcome to the Roar.
Good morning, Lincoln. Welcome to the Roar. Today is Wednesday, October 16th, 2024. Get ready to learn. Come to school prepared. Dress code, pencils, paper. You are responsible for what you need. Chromebook issues should be brought to the library during first and second period only. Have your teacher email the library or wait till tomorrow morning for any other issues. Yearbooks are now available. They are $30 each. Please turn in the yearbook forms to Mr. Minglin in room 727. The yearbook is a great way to remember this year's memory for a lifetime. Order yours today.
Sixth grade t-shirts are on sale now. Money is due to Ms. Waldrop. The price for the shirts are $20. Please talk to your ELA teacher if you would like to purchase one. Here at Lincoln Middle School, your Chromebook must be kept in the computer case at all times. Ms. Rollins or your teacher will take your computer if they see it out of the case. No questions asked.
Robotics meet tonight after school.
Don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Don't know.
Where is everybody?
I don't know.
Oh my God. Come on. Let's get out of here. I gotta figure this out.
What's going on?
What are you guys doing? What's happening?
We're looking for our flags.
For what?
For the
celebration. For when?
October 24th.
Where?
In the back gym. No OSS, no ISS, no PSA, less than 4 tardies. And absolutely no refunds.
At all.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Time for dad jokes!
Time for dad jokes! Where does a sheep go to get his haircut?
Where?
The Bad Bass Shop.
Why did the poodle buy a clock?
Why?
It wanted to be a watchdog.
What did the mama cow say to the baby cow?
What?
It's pasture bedtime. Have a wonderful Wednesday, Lincoln. Do something good with it. And keep your Chromebooks in their bags so that way they stay safe.
And keep them in their bags because that way they'll stay safe.
Cause it made you perfect, babe. So hard.